Packers and the Bears prepare for 5 minutes of greatness. Green Bay can clinch the NFC North with a win. The Bears 1-4 in their last five games. Apparently they are who we thought they were. Second quarter, no score. Bears possession. 2nd and 8 on the Pack 15. Jay Cutler hits Brandon Marshall over the middle. Casey Hayward meet the turf. Brandon Marshall meet the end zone. Fires a ball into the stands. That is a toss. 7-0 Bears. Watch it again. Hayward, please meet the ground. And there's a lucky fan who, hey, I got a touch. It's a ball. It's a real ball. Ensuing Packers possession, 3rd and 4, the Bears 29. Aaron Rodgers hits James Jones over Kelvin Hayden. A 29-yard touchdown, score tied at 7 apiece for Jones. His 10th touchdown of the season. Watch it again. Hayden gets caught leaning. Jones blows by him. Rodgers loves it. Hayden getting a little bit of a talking to on the sideline. Okay, James Jones hasn't been good in like 5 weeks. You got to cover that guy. Okay, great. Same score, 2 Bears possessions later. Jay Cutler looking for Devin Hester. Picked off by Casey Hayward. Returns it down to the Bears 24. A little measure of revenge for Mr. Hayward. Watch it again. Cutler locks in on Hester the entire way. Double clutches. Throws it right to Hayward. Cutler furious on the bench. Yes! Ensuing Packers possession. 34 seconds left in the half. 2nd and goal. Rodgers. James Jones. Touchdown again. His 2nd touchdown of the game. Packers lead 14-7 at the half. Jay Cutler still unhappy. 3rd quarter now, same score. Packers possession, 1st and goal. The Bears 6. Aaron Rodgers, this is not a replay. It's Aaron Rodgers to James Jones. Touchdown. Jones' 3rd touchdown catch of the day. It's 21-7. So now the Bears get the ball back. Things getting away from him. 3rd and 11. Cutler sacked by Mike Neal for a 5-yard loss. Cutler comes off the field, jogging and wincing. Appears to be getting some attention on his shoulder on the sideline, but he would not leave the game. So, Packers ball, 5th play of the drive, Ryan Grant. This looks like 2007. And then he fumbles like it's 2007. Nick Roach recovers for the Bears at the 37. Grant can't believe it. Ensuing Bears possession, 1st and 10 from their own 42. Jay Cutler looking for Alshon Jeffrey. Incomplete deep. However, Morgan Burnett gets called for just a little bit of pass interference on that play. Sets up a 1st and goal, the Packers 5. 4 plays later, they go for it on 4th and goal. Jay Cutler, Alshon Jeffrey, touchdown, but Jeffrey called for offensive pass interference. Watch the replay. He pushes off of Sam Shields. That gets him open. That draws the flag. Instead, it was a 34-yard field goal by Olindo Mare. Bears trail 21-10. 4th quarter now. Aaron Rodgers looking to take it himself. Scrambles for 5 yards short of the first down. Slow to get up. Rodgers would try to walk it off on the sideline, though, and he would stay in the game. Green Bay holding their collective breath. Watching Aaron Rodgers. Next play, Packers line up for a 42-yard field goal attempt. Mason Crosby, dink, hits the left upright, his 2nd missed field goal of the game, an 8th straight game with a missed field goal. So the Bears get the ball back, 2nd and 17. Cutler is pressured, sacked by Clay Matthews, 7-yard loss. Matthews back after missing 4 games with a hamstring. Bears forced to punt. 2 plays later, Bears lining up to punt on 4th down. Punt fielded by Randall Cobb, who throws it back across the field for Jeremy Ross, who can't make the catch. Anthony Walters comes in and recovers for the Bears. Holding on the Packers gets declined. Watch it again. Oh, I think this is the last time the Packers will try this play. Bears get back in it. Mike McCarthy says, yeah, let's pull that one out of the playbook. Bears get a field goal to trail 21-13. So now, a little bit less than 3 minutes left to go. 3rd and 10 from their own 44. Cutler. Alshon Jeffrey down the sideline for a 36-yard gain, but just like on the touchdown, Jeffrey called for pass interference. Watch again, the push-off of Sam Shields. Guys don't get called for this, and Jeffrey's had it happen to him twice in the same game. 2 plays later, Bears going for it on 4th and 9. Cutler looking for Jeffrey. Incomplete. Bears turn it over on downs. This time, it's Sam Shields who makes contact and gets away with it right here. Watch here, Shields had a little bit of the grab right there, not called. Jay Cutler still furious, but this is what happens. Packers hold on to win 21-13. They clinch their second straight NFC North title. Rodgers, 291 and three touchdowns in the win.